I am going for help. I'm going for more like a therapy, like a counseling sort of thing, to help me organize my thoughts or help me understand where are all these thoughts coming on and help me understand myself even better, that I'll be okay.
If we turn back time, I will keep the child again. Timing was not ideal, that I have to say. There were many things we could have done better, but no regrets at all, because it will save my life instead.
Throughout this whole incident, I realized that a lot of next of kin, you know, they rely a lot on their faith. Faith in believing that their loved ones are already in a better place.